Hello friends, today we will discuss an interesting problem of mathematics. So let us start. The side of a square is under root of 2018 upon pi centimeter, and the area of the unshaded region in this figure, which is this region, is pi minus 2 upon pi a square centimeter. The value of a is. So first, we'll find the area of the unshaded region. To do that, we'll first find the area of the square. So, the area of the square is equal to side square. So, under root of 2018 upon pi the whole square, which is equal to 2018 upon pi. So, this is the area of the square. Now we'll find the area of the circle. To find that, we'll first have to find the diagonal of the square, which is equal to the diameter of the circle. So the diagonal of the square is, so area is equal to 2018 upon pi centimeter square. The diagonal will be the side multiplied by root 2. So the side is under root of 2018 upon pi into root 2. This formula is given by the Pythagoras theorem. So side square plus side square means under root of 2 side square, which is equal to this. So side into multiplied by root 2. So it will be equal to under root of 4036 upon pi. So this is the diameter of the circle. Now the area of the circle. Now the area of the circle is equal to pi into diameter square upon 4. So pi multiplied by under root of 4036 upon pi the whole square multiplied by 1 upon 4, which is equal to, now we'll simplify it, pi multiplied by 4036 upon pi into 4 into 1 upon 4, so 1009. So the area of the square is equal to the circle is equal to 1009 centimeter square. Now I am writing the whole data again. So the area of the square is equal to 2018 upon pi centimeter square. The area of the circle is equal to 1009 centimeter square. Now we'll multiply the numerator and the denominator by pi. So it will be 1009 pi upon 1009 pi upon pi. So the area of the shaded region will be the difference of both of them. So it will be equal to 1009 pi minus 2018 upon pi. Now we'll take 1009 common, which equals 1009 multiplied by pi minus 2 upon pi. So now a is equal to 1009 into pi minus 2 upon pi divided by we'll divide this by pi minus 2 upon pi. So we can multiply it also by pi upon pi minus 2, which is the reciprocal. Now we can cancel all of them. So a is equal to 1009. Thank you. If you like, please subscribe. We will be taking many interesting videos. Bye. Have a nice day.